else to do, which is relieving, honestly. They really dropped 13 quests on me right at the end. That's kind of crazy. That's incredible and shameless. But where am I going? Stop it. That's weird. I think I just selected. Yeah, let's go. I made the ultimate weapon. I feel good. I cleared all 89 quests. I don't know how many quests there really are, but if they gave me a mountain of side quests, that show's rude. What up, gangsters? Wait, Eloise? What is she doing here? Everybody got all quiet and shit. No pressure.
Dad, if you see me dad up there,
I relax.
Tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
We're not going that high.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Behave yourself, Mitt.
Nah, we're about to die.
We'll see.
Nah, we're gonna die. You don't know what to do. God.
You're in charge now, Gav.
Wait, why are we... Are we about to die?
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
I don't like the way this is going. Why are we... And he's crying. Bro, I'm about to perish.
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Oh, Grace. I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
His medicine tastes like carrots. Peace.
Or at most two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
Keep that in mind.
Karen! Hey, Martha's here too. Byron!
But that's never stopped me before. So just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
He's my favorite character.
If that is all?
Not quite.
Jill? Yeah.
Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care Torgel. Of him.
Wait, what? I don't get Torgel?
And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Forget, Clyde. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours.
They're playing the song.
I do.
I'll be back. I promise.
Finally. Y'all say it back.
I know. know. I love you too.
Would have been crazy if she did. She just said, "I know," and that's it. Not in front of everyone. Oh my god. Oh, they're so precious. Yeah, let's go die, gang. This is too sad. We're either not gonna make it back here, or we're not gonna make it back at all. Fucking Isabel? Quentin? Why are all these people here? How do they get here? I still don't know who Biggs and Wedge are.
No. We have a god to kill.
Thing is, Dion is just the ride. Bahamut! I still would have liked to take my dog, though. I'm just saying. Origin. I don't get dog commands! I never got to level him all the way. There's probably a trophy for that, too. Bro, this is massive.
Here they come. Hold on, Joshua.
Already am.
That was a bunch of liches and spell orbs. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
He's going to make us a way in.
They are dooming. That's so fire. It's still an ugly Bahamut, but that's so fire. So Dion's tired.
So this is Origin.
Cry from heaven.
Where it all began. Where it all begins. Our Ark. Your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell for fear that we might have need of it.
Why does he have four arms?
Once again, But you have come at last.
Can we land somewhere?
And now we shall be truly complete.
We're definitely about to be shot out of the sky.
Well, there's three of us and one of him. Let's make it count.
Wait. I thought Dion was just the ride. He's fighting too? Oh, shit. Let's fucking go. Sonic and Tails on him. Just a blue version of me. Oh, wait, he's winning. Dodge. I have no prompt, but I'm tapping the button. Why am I losing HP, bro? His bar's not moving. Shit, I got hellfire. Oh shit. That is a very different Chai disaster for what I know. That's just crazy. What? What?
And you only surrendered, this unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Homie just Falcon punch me. I feel like he could flare that or something. Oh my god, this man is Goku. Bruh. Not like this, Dion. Not like this. Oh. Oh.
Now, Father. It is done.
Well, we got a head injury again. In the same spot. Stop taking shit with your forehead, bro. He can't fly. Joshua, stay sick and bleeding.
Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
You literally have blood on your lips. Right.
On.
Always.
Mm-hmm. They're gonna have me do it. I can't look at him. I also can't go left or right.
Sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same.
Man. Oh my god.
Should we stop?
Because of the cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
I suppose we are.
This is sad. We're both gonna die. I'm never gonna see Jill again. My dog is gonna be masterless.
So cold. So empty. We're close, aren't we?
It seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
Then think instead of those waiting for us at home.
Waiting for somebody. Ooh, it's bright. What is this? Can barely tell what they are. Are they all Ifrits?
They can't be.
But they are. This is the Nexus. A wellspring of life. Yours and ours. As we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end. It was here we pledged. A new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber. That together, we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation. Only self-preservation.
Like Emmett Selk.
You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone. Him. Alone. Clive. I think I understand. He...
What is happening?
Oh no.
They sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Neathos. In this, you have served us well. You have both served us well.
Ew.
Welcome home, brother.
Ew.
I thought it was me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. it was theirs that grew stronger.
Whoa. Oh, what the fuck?
Joshua! No!
Oh, shit.
And now, we can become one.
Okay, they were all Ultimas. I couldn't tell what they were.
Strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you.
So I gotta become a god?
Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours, and so will yours be. With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Wait, is he giving me Phoenix?
Joshua.
Oh no. Oh no.
Don't do it, you're enough.
Dude.
Joshua.
Open your eyes! Open your eyes, damn you! Why did you do this? Joshua! Joshua!
Oh, the voice acting is so good. This shit's painful.
And thus does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed, but one task remains: to empty the vessel.